that it's here in our small little rural community, that's the shock.
New details tonight. Willimantic police say a meth lab was the cause of a fire that displaced dozens of people at a downtown apartment building.
Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Sharon Johnson spoke with residents who say they couldn't believe what was happening in their very own building.
The fire started on the sixth floor of this building at 560 Main Street. Residents say a fire alarm woke them up this morning. They thought it was something minor until police arrived.
Fire, or I thought, oh, it's the fire alarms going off again. Mm-hmm. Because sometimes they go off and you don't know what's causing it.
Residents at 560 Main Street say around 10 o'clock they were told to evacuate the building. Hannah Plyness says once they were waiting around for several hours, she knew it was something serious.
I was very shocked. I was very surprised.
The Department of Energy and Environmental Protection says a one-pot meth lab caused a fire at this downtown Willimantic apartment building. Local fire and police departments responded to the scene, as well as the Drug Enforcement Administration and state narcotics.
Neighbors on that floor reported that there was black water coming out of their door, and they were pounding on the door to try to wake up the young man.
Resident Jay Osborne says he waited at a nearby school with others as authorities secured the chemicals.
The fact that that explosion could have brought down the entire building is what's kept most of us in shock all day.
While most of the residents were let back into their homes tonight, many are still rattled about the discovery made today.
This could happen in any neighborhood, sadly. It's just the first time that it's happening here.
And police say a suspect is in custody. No one was injured. Reporting in Willimantic, Sharon Johnson, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.